Fanu, I think he might cut him right off.